Brooklyn, New York City. Again, give it up for Jariel La Salsa.